Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to cancel your Hulu Live TV subscription and switch to a different Hulu plan. This will also work if you need to cancel a Hulu Live TV free trial. Hulu Live TV gives you a wide variety of news, sports, and TV shows, along with a cloud DVR to ensure you never have to miss anything. However, if you want to cancel your Hulu Live TV subscription and change to a different Hulu plan, you can do so in just a few minutes. Also, please note that you can't cancel Hulu Live TV or change your Hulu subscription through the Hulu mobile app, and you have to use the Hulu.com website. Now let's walk through the steps to cancel a Hulu Live TV subscription. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to Hulu.com, and then log in to your Hulu account if prompted. You'll land on your Hulu home screen. Step 2. Hold your cursor over your profile name in the upper right corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Account in the drop-down menu. The Manage Your Account screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down the Manage Your Account screen until you see the Your Subscription box. Click Manage Plan in the Your Subscription box. The Plan screen appears, where you'll see your current Hulu Live TV package is your current plan. Step 4. Click the toggle to the right of any other Hulu subscription plans you want to change to so the slider moves to the right side of the toggle. In this example, I'll change to the regular Hulu plan with ads. An update to your subscription window appears with a notice that any add-ons you previously had that can't be used with your current plan will be removed. Click the X in the upper right corner of the screen to close the window and return to the plan screen. Step 5. Click Review Changes in the lower right corner of the plan screen. The Subscription Changes screen appears. Step 6. Review the changes to your Hulu account and then click Submit at the bottom of the screen. Hulu Live TV will be removed from your account at the end of the billing period you've paid through, and you'll be automatically changed to the new Hulu plan you selected. Let me know what your favorite show to watch on Hulu is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.